Kowalski and Ray Ferraro for EA Sports. Looking forward to this one tonight. Just moments away from puck drop, both teams seem ready to go. The Salmon have won the opening faceoff and take possession here at the start. Let's it fly! Oh, off the iron!
Yeah, close is great, James, but I'd like a goal here. The game still stays scoreless.
That pass doesn't go. Legends never dies across the blue line. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. And now he angles it across to Webb. Yeah.
You make so many decisions that happen so quickly. Every once in a while, you get one wrong. That's an example of a bad decision.
Los Angeles draws first blood with an early opening period goal.
Oh, they got to be thrilled with that. They talked about it this morning that they're a better team when they're in front, as most are. And this is inside the first 5 minutes. They got a 1-0 lead.
Legends never dies. Got a hold of the puck now. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Legends never dies. Got the puck. Slides it quickly to Wang.
Yeah, I'm that good.
They get into the offensive zone, James. They're looking for him, and he's looking for them one time. So that pass is on the team, and he hammers it into that. James, there's not a handful of guys in the league that can do this one time in the puck with the velocity and accuracy that he does. They get into the offensive zone, and their team's looking for him. Last hockey left to be played in this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Takes it and looks ahead. Syracuse plays the puck around the boards. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Fires it into the offensive zone. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. Oh, how did that stay out? What a post-up on the play. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Receives the pass. Oh, what a close save by Wagner! In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Syracuse has it in their own end. Puck hops out of the offensive zone. They'll be forced to do it over from center. Los Angeles plays it along the wall. The Salmon have taken over in the neutral zone. Here's a short pass to Wang. Wide of the net.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
And he denied that opportunity. Syracuse has it in the open ice. Pass to Sack. Picked off. That pass doesn't go. And that's off a stick. Wang's got it against the boards. Wrist one in close. And not much on that one. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. More than half the period has expired. We are all tied up in this one. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. With possession along the wall. And that's a great read to force the turnover. Turns it aside with the save. Bruner's lugging the puck. Can't connect on the pass. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. And it's a quick pass to Wang. Couldn't complete the pass. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. Syracuse wins the faceoff.
He had to dig in there after the icing call. Players get tired, but you want the draw to get out of the zone.
Legends never dies. Got the puck in the defensive end. Whacks it into the offensive zone.
Get it out.
Looks to start the transition game behind the net. Legends never dies. In now. Knuckles off a player in front. Legends never dies. Got the puck behind the net. Syracuse has it in the defensive end. And they won't connect on that one. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. Scoops up the puck now. Handles it again.
To the bench! To the bench!
Slides the puck over. Extra attacker out to apply the pressure with the goaltender at the bench. Takes the feed. First period nearly in the books here. And the play is whistled dead. Here's the call.
You want that clock to wind down, and now you've taken a penalty. Your killers have to do the job for you.
Well, as both teams dig in for the faceoff here just moments away, it's our first opportunity to look at the power play unit here.
You want to win the special teams battle almost every night. Well, the power play's first chance to check in here. We'll see what they can get done.
Slides the puck down low. And that's a great heads up in the defensive zone to force the turnover. Los Angeles will take it from their own end with time winding down. Handles the puck.
Get to the bench.
Keats Cobble is stuck, and the officials are signaling for a hooking penalty. Here comes the call.
Never good timing to take a penalty, but this is not good timing this late in the period.
As we get set for the face-off, a chance to see both teams in a little four-on-four action here. Legends Never Dies won the draw. Turns it away. Here's the whistle as the puck goes into the back of the net, but I think they're going to call this off as the play was blown dead beforehand.
Zach got better things to do than fight this guy. Attaboy, good choice. You look at your weight class and think it's a bad idea.
And with that, the first period is in the books. Both teams with a chance at a refresh. We'll get a clean sheet of ice and come back with period number two. All right, I think my partner in crime, Ray Ferraro, is rested and refreshed, along with the teams. We're ready to get things underway. Been a fun one so far. Neither side giving an inch. Still tied here as we open things up in the second. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Legends Never Dies in a tie game, which is kind of miraculous because they turned the puck over way too much in the first period.
Freeze it!
Oh, another consecutive stop!
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Lots of tempers flaring.
Yeah, a little bump together, a little friction. Looks like the guys want to get it going.
Los Angeles wins the draw. Legends Never Dies. Got it in their own zone. Los Angeles goes to work on the power play with their man stepping out of the box. Legends Never Dies. Got the puck. Sends the pass over. Shuts him down. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Can they capitalize on this power play? Here comes the faceoff. Los Angeles will go to work here in the offensive end. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. And he jumps out of the sin bin. We are back to even strength. Solid effort by the penalty killer.
Evisceration!
What happened on that power play was the clock rolled along. Very few chances, not much danger.
Can't get it to go. Los Angeles gains control of the puck. And that pass can't connect. Great pressure with the stick. Los Angeles moves ahead with the puck. Legends never dies, ready to go on the attack. Great reach with the poke check. Takes the puck at the point. Rest arms in the air. We got a penalty coming up. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
I get what he's trying to do here, James. He's trying to gain a little advantage, but that's interference and it has to be called.
Legends never dies. Power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Power plays go up and down. That's just the way they are. But when you haven't been successful, you've got to reload, refocus, and get to work on that next one.
And they get the puck out of the defensive end. And that puck leaves the zone. Takes the feed. And they come up empty-handed. Traps the puck away. Sends a pass over. And he's able to handle that one.
Wagner's able to make the save, and on top of that, deflects it out to the corner.
Cover it.
Turn that chance aside. We'll get a face-off after the puck stays covered up. Another big face-off looming as this power play rolls on here tonight. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Time running out with this man advantage. Here we go. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Los Angeles fails to capitalize on the man advantage, and we are still tied back to even strength here.
I can't imagine the coaches are going to be very happy with that. This is a really good piece of video to show the players, though, because you showed them great. You had it in the zone, but there was no danger generated on that power play.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. It's all tied up. Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw.
Now you got a chance to make something against the tired team.
Blocked in traffic. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Oh, great play to use the wall handling the pass. And we'll reset things after that icing. Some last second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And that one's broken up. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Wang. Moves inside! There's the whistle as the puck goes up and over the glass. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. We got a tie game. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Takes the pass. Oh, just like that, steals the puck and goes the other way. Sent into the offensive zone. Sachs explores his options in the corner. Syracuse has the puck. Forces the turnover in the offensive zone. Syracuse has it in their own zone. Legends never dies. Got the puck against the boards. Oh, look at this chance. Moves the puck more to the middle. Here's a shot. Quick feed to Sachs. He's got a step on a breakaway.
James, I'm going to assume he had a different idea about how that was going to finish up.
From the left wing, takes the feed. Legends never dies. Got him along the wall. Nice pass back. Grabs the puck. Wang's going to play it to the corner. Here's a blast. Oh, it's a game of inches.
And it went the wrong way.
shooter it did. He doesn't get it on the net. For the goalie, that's perfect. He'll tell you he took away the entire net, and there's nowhere to shoot.
Moves the puck. And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. And that one's broken up. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Looking to make something happen along the boards. He got all of that hit on the play.
Shoot the puck.
Evisceration.
The pass attempt is deflected. Made the stop on the play. Let's get the call.
Nobody's going to be too happy with the timing of this penalty. Now you're under the pressure until the end of the period.
And with that, two periods now in the books. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports, and we got the third period coming at you in moments. Third period action. Are you ready? I'm ready. Ray's ready. The players are ready. Let's go. Los Angeles wins the draw here to start the period, but still have a long way to go to kill off this penalty. Syracuse has possession of it now. Wang's going to play it against the half wall. Takes a shot. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Lehman. Just moments away from the resumption of this power play. They're ready to drop the puck here for this faceoff. Los Angeles takes possession off the draw. Poked away on the offensive end. Off a stick. Los Angeles takes the puck through the neutral zone. Maintains possession. And puts a little too much air on that one.
Now that thing's airmailed over the top of the cage. A little too fine and a misfire at the same time.
10 seconds!
Penalty has expired. Both sides back to even strength.
The definition of insanity is doing the same thing over and over and expecting the results to be different. Maybe it's time for them to try something else.
That's gonna leave a mark.
Syracuse will play it from the back end. Takes that pass back at the point. Here's a chance! Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. Lots of time left in this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Syracuse takes possession off the draw. Hammers it! And that's broken up. Legends never die. Got a hold of it along the wall. Poked away and forces the turnover at center. Moves it quickly over to Bruner.
Move!
Takes a hit on the play. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Los Angeles wins it. Nice pass. He says, let's get physical on that play. Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
Even though he's going to argue on the way to the box, I mean, it's not a rodeo. You can't tie the player up like that.
Another special teams opportunity for both sides. The man advantage unit is back to work again.
The best power plays are really varied, James. You don't just shoot it low, you don't shoot it high, you move it around. They got a big shot at the point. I think they got to get there once in a while.
And that gets a solid clearing attempt on the play. Stays with it. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. From the blue line, they take control of it. And he puts that one aside with ease. And look at that after the whistle here, clearly trying to goad him into something.
Yeah, or hurt him. That's a pretty good slash. One guy throws the challenge down, you don't have to take it, especially these days.
Hope everyone's enjoying the game here tonight. Another big face-off here on this power play. Syracuse with a big defensive zone face-off. Defensive zone gets it out of his own end. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. Passed up ahead. There's the whistle as the play was offside. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Puck is dropped. Play resumes. Looking to get it out. That one's blocked. No luck. It stays in.
Nah, he's got to do a little bit better than that, James. That puck's got to go out. That's a tough turnaround for them.
Receives the pass. Syracuse has it against the half wall.
Here comes the pushback. Just because one guy wants to fight, you don't have to. He says no way. Hey, James, we got to get another look at that. He's pretty rattled here. Looks like he took a pretty big hit.
More than half the frame has been played here. We are all tied up in this one. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
There's the whistle icing the call. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. What a stop as he puts out the fire! Oh, and another save!
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Good clearing attempt to breathe. Puck picked up in the open ice. Sends the pass down low. And not much on that one. A chance from the slot. Oh, and another big stop! Syracuse has the puck near the back end. And the intensity starts to ramp up here after that hit. Into the corner, he takes the pass. Los Angeles looks to get things going now with the puck. Trying to get it out of their own end. And no luck with that one. Errant pass, and they can't connect. Oh, smart heads up read.
Move!
Nothing doing. Syracuse gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Legends never dies, playing it from the side. There's another for the hit parade. Move to the middle. Here's a chance. Great save by Wagner. And he covers up the puck to get a whistle.
Well, that's about time and well needed. The defenders are on fumes.
Here in the late going of the frame, we are all tied up in this one. Los Angeles takes possession off the faceoff. Wagner's going to hang on for a whistle. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Syracuse wins the faceoff. Feeds it to Wang. Big play inside the defensive zone. Legends never dies. Got a hold of the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Sachs.
Evisceration!
What's the word I'm looking for in that? Thesaurus.
Oh, you got it.
Truculent?
Yeah, I know you were ready to fire that up. That is a big hit. And I knew you were digging for that one.
Legends never dies. Got it in their own zone. Couldn't complete the play. Los Angeles looks to go on the attack. Will play it from behind the net. And now it's over to Wang. And they'll go the other way with it. Steps inside. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Stop with ease. Legends never dies. Got it against the boards. And that plays offside. We got a face-off coming up. Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Can't find his man. Puck hops onto the bench, and we got a stoppage in play. Syracuse will go to work as they win the draw. And no luck on that pass attempt. And there's the horn. 60 minutes solves absolutely nothing. Let's go to the period where heroes are made. Overtime looms here on EA Sports. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski here in the broadcast booth. They are ready to drop the puck on OT. Oh, you can feel the tension in this arena. Sudden death overtime is underway. Legends never dies, looking to break out. Across the line. And there's a power play opportunity coming up here. Let's see what the official makes for the final decision.
That's an easy one, James. That's a trip every time.
Los Angeles has opportunity knocking on this man advantage here.
Time for the power play boys to get to work. Go win one for your team here in overtime. You don't get too many chances like this.
Oh, how did that stay out? It goes off the inside of the post.
So close to this game being untied. But a really good chance hits the pipe and stays out.
Moves it to Sachs. And a poke check knocks the puck away. And we've got an offside with a face-off looming. They'll get set to drop the puck as this power play continues. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Los Angeles looks to break out in their own end. Here's the chance to set up now. Turns it aside. Legends never dies. Got into the offensive zone. Picks off the pass.
10 seconds left.
Time's up on the man advantage here in overtime.
Sometimes you miss a power play and you shrug your shoulders and go back to bench. This feels like a pretty heavy miss.
Great feed from the left side. Excellent stick work on the play. And that's picked off in the defensive end. Los Angeles with possession in their own zone. Feeds it over to Sachs. And he coughs it up with the pass. Flailing at it with his stick to try to get control. To Sachs. Legends never dies. Got the puck in the defensive end. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Sent into the opposite side. Legends never dies. Got the puck along the boards. Offside the call. We'll get a reset. Centers glide into the dot as a faceoff ready to resume play. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway.
Syracuse plays it along the boards. Rocked him in the open ice. Slides the puck over. Goes right to the crease. Looking to end it. Wagner's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. And a good heads-up defensive play in the open ice. Sachs works the puck in his own zone. Trying to get back on the attack now. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. And getting a little cheeky there.
Sachs isn't too interested in this challenge. He just turns away.
Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the center tied him up. Dumps it in. Los Angeles has it behind the cage. And that's knocked away. And now he moves it to Wang. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Referee's hand goes up in the air. We got a delayed penalty coming up here. Let's see what the officials say.
A lot of foot stomping on the bench here. The coaches are not very pleased with that penalty in overtime.
Another sense of urgency for this man advantage unit as they go back to work.
Oh, you can feel the buzz now. Here's the power play in overtime, and they got a great chance to put this away.
Trying to clear the zone. Big defensive play on that clear.
That puck's got to get out, especially late. He does a nice job here.
Not able to connect. Couldn't make that one happen. And we got a delayed penalty coming up here. Let's get the official decision.
That penalty in overtime feels like 3 days long. You're really hoping for your killers now.
Sachs has that zone ability that can help his team finish it here in overtime, guys. Let's see what he can do.
More time off the clock as they grab the puck. And they get the puck out of the danger zone. Los Angeles has it in the defensive end. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Here's a chance to clear the puck from his own end. And they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
Los Angeles moves ahead with the puck. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Right to the middle. Big save in front. Takes a slash penalty on the play. Let's see what the official says here.
This whole bench is hoping the penalty killers can come up with a great effort here in overtime. Down a player, this is a tough spot.
Los Angeles has a chance to really change things on this power play.
You want to be sure, but not overly deliberate here on this power play. Just because it's in overtime, it shouldn't change anything.
Los Angeles has the puck in the corner. Wang's back out onto the ice.
That was coconuts!
Los Angeles finds a way to win it here in overtime.
They scraped and clawed, got themselves into extra time. And even though they looked like they were starting to wear down, they find the winner.